देन नेक्स्ट वॉज द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ भक्ति. सो टेक्स्ट नंबर 30 डिस्कसेस द डिफरेंट स्टेजेस ऑफ भक्ति योगा, लाइक फर्स्ट सरेंडरिंग टू कृष्णा एंड देन विद फुल नॉलेज ऑफ कृष्णा, विदाउट डिजायर फॉर एनी प्रॉफिट, विद नो क्लेम्स ऑफ प्रोप्राइटरशिप, वन शुड फाइट फ्री फ्रॉम लथार्जी. द हाइएस्ट लेवल ऑफ सेल्फ रियलाइज वर्क इज प्योर डिवोशनल सर्विस अबव रिचुअलिस्टिक रिलीजन और ड्यूटीफुल वर्क फॉर प्यूरिफिकेशन. सो देर आर सो मैनी कर्मकांडी प्रोसेस इन वेदिक सिस्टम विच आर लाइक सो मैनी रिचुअल्स वी सी इन इंडिया. इफ यू सी लाइक मैनी थिंग पीपल डू सो मैनी टाइप ऑफ डेमी गॉड वर्शिप, सो मैनी टाइप ऑफ रिचुअल्स, बट अबव ऑल दिस इज प्योर डिवोशनल सर्विस. ओके, सो दैट वॉज द डिस्क्रिप्शन इन द प्रीवियस सेक्शन. नाउ 31st, बिकॉज कृष्ण इज सेइंग दैट यू कम अबव ऑल दीज थिंग्स. ओके, दैट इज द कृष्णज ऑर्डर दैट रिकमेंड. कृष्ण इज रिकमेंडिंग टू वर्क एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर, एंड वॉट ही सेइंग दैट सरेंडरिंग ऑल योर वर्क अन टू मी विद फुल नॉलेज ऑफ मी, विदाउट डिजायर फॉर प्रॉफिट, विद नो क्लेम्स ऑफ प्रोप्राइटरशिप, फ्री फ्रॉम लेथार्जी, यू फाइट. फाइट मीन्स यू डू योर ड्यूटी. ओके, नाउ 31 श्लोक इज सेइंग रिजल्ट ऑफ इफ यू डू दिस, इफ यू फॉलो इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कृष्णा, देन वॉट द बेनिफिट यू गेट. ओके, आर प्योर डिवोटी और वॉट? नो, दे आर ऑन द पाथ ऑफ प्योर डिवोशन, दे आर फॉलोइंग द महाजन्स. सो लाइक इफ यू लाइक यू वर सेइंग दिस रोड गोज टू शिमला, है ना, सो दिस हाईवे गोज टू शिमला. सो इफ यू आर ऑन ए इन ए कार एंड यू हैव प्रॉपर पेट्रोल एवरीथिंग एंड यू आर ड्राइविंग द कार, सो यू आर जस्ट देयर इन शिमला. इट्स जस्ट अ मैटर ऑफ सम टाइम बिकॉज यू आर ऑन द राइट पाथ. सो आफ्टर सम टाइम एनी वे यू विल रीच शिमला. सो इफ आई से दैट ही रीच्ड शिमला, इट वॉन्ट बी ए रॉन्ग थिंग, है ना, बिकॉज ही इज ऑन द पाथ टू शिमला. सो एनी वे ही विल रीच देयर, राइट? सो बिकॉज ही इज ऑन द राइट पाथ, सो बिकॉज वी आर फॉलोइंग द प्योर पाथ ऑफ प्योर डिवोशनल सर्विस, सो वी आर ऑन राइट ट्रैक, सो डेफिनेटली वील बिकम प्योर. सो इन दैट वे इफ अवर फेथ, यस, वाट एवर टीचिंग श्रील प्रभुपाद गेव, दैट टीचिंग्स आर प्योर, एंड इफ आई फॉलो दैट आई विल बिकम प्योर डिवोटी ऑफ कृष्णा. सो दिस फेथ इज देयर, है ना, कृष्णा इज डेफिनेटली देयर, या कृष्णा इज देयर. समटाइम दैट डाउट इज देयर, वेदर कृष्णा इज देयर और नॉट, बट इफ कृष्णा इज नॉट देयर, सो दैट डाउट इज देयर. वेदर गोलोका इज देयर, बिकॉज नो बडी आई हैव मेट हु हैव एक्चुअली सीन, सो वेदर इट इज एग्जिस्टिंग नॉट, है ना, वाट विल हैपन इफ आई डोंट, वाट हैपन्स इफ दिस ऑल इज फेक, गीता एंड ऑल इज जस्ट माइथोलॉजी, वट विल हैपन? सो दीज डाउट्स आर देयर. सो देन लाइक यू आर ड्राइविंग टू शिमला बट यू हैव डाउट दिस रोड इज राइट और नॉट, देन यू विल बी देयर एंड प्रभुपाद विल टेक अस देयर. So that is very important. So if one is having that pure faith, definitely today he may not be on that pure level, but he is going to be there. ये मे मतम इदम नित्यम अनुतिष्ठन्ति मानवः श्रद्धावन्तो अनुसूयन्तो मुच्यन्ते तेपि कर्म भी. Translation and purport by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada ki. Those persons who execute their duties according to my injunctions, Krishna is saying, those persons who execute their duties according to my injunction. What are the injunctions? Previous sloka he said, 30th sloka. And who follow this teaching faithfully. Okay. One requirement is follow the process faithfully. Second thing is without envy. So envy is a very important factor in order to check our bhakti. So Like if you see in many chapters in Bhagavad Gita and Bhagavatam also, this word comes free from envy. What is envy? What is envy?
Jealous.
So how to understand envy? Envy means that my house is 2 floor and my neighbor's house now is 3 floor, so I am having tension. I have nothing to do with him, but still I am having some kind of problem, some kind of tension. Why he is making one more floor? That is called envy. This is envy. In my program, 20 people is coming. We are doing Bhagavad Gita satsang in our home. 20 people are coming. But in that Prabhuji's house, 30 people are coming. So I am having some problem. This is called envy. When I am cooking food, this Maharaj is always saying this salt is less, this is less. But that Mataji is cooking, then she is saying very nice food. This is envy. Okay. So Krishna is saying, if we have envy in our heart, then forget about understanding transcendental knowledge. You will never understand, because Krishna said this knowledge is not for the people who are having envy. So envy is the first thing which we have to remove, and which is the most difficult thing. Why it is most difficult? And it is the root cause of everything, because we got envy against Krishna also. Why you only? This is envy. Why person is taking food without offering to Krishna? Why they are not offering to food to Krishna? Many people in the world, they are not offering, na? Out of envy. But this is so much involved, like millions and millions of birth time they are having this feeling, so they forget that this feeling is there. This is not normal. Like now you are shifted to new house, so you have that feeling that this new house, new. After 10 years, you won't even think about whether it's a new house. So like that. So they have that envy. Why Krishna only? Why every food item has to go first to Krishna? Why? You should come to me first. I have to enjoy first. Why Krishna? So that's why we must offer everything to Krishna. So that this envy will go down. Not first me, first Krishna. Why everything goes first to Krishna? This okay, you brought some nice apple, banana, okay, first Bhagwan ko bhog lagao. Why? I am there, na? I am enjoyer, give me first. Na? Like that it is. Like, it is there inbuilt, even small children. So, what they say when many things comes in home, I am first, like they say, first mere ko do, na? First me, like they say, na? Because why others? If you give first to someone else, they feel envy. Are, why? Every time they are giving him only first. Why? No? So somewhere, I think in here only or somewhere, this one child was getting always first rank. Other friends gave him poison. No? They gave him poison. It's happened. I think here only. In Ambala only somewhere. So they gave him poison in food. He died. Because everybody was praising, look at that boy, every time he is coming first. They said, okay, let us see. The children, 10th class, 12th class children. So this envy, because of this envy only, living entity is in the material world. Because envy means this only, why you are enjoying? I have to enjoy first. So this increase is there with Krishna. So that's why we are here. So Krishna is saying, those persons who execute their duties according to my injunctions and who follow this teaching faithfully without envy become free from the bondage of fruitive actions. So these people only will become free from the bondage. The injunction of the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna is the essence of all Vedic wisdom and therefore is the eternally true without exception. So whatever Krishna is saying, it is the ultimate truth. As the Vedas are eternal, so this truth of Krishna consciousness is also eternal. One should have firm faith in this injunction without envying the Lord. So one should not have any envy with Krishna, and he should have firm faith. Whatever Prabhupada's instruction is there, whatever Gita instruction is there, we should have firm faith, strong faith in that. There are many philosophers who write comments on the Bhagavad Gita, but have no faith in Krishna. They have no faith in Krishna, but they will give commentary on Bhagavad Gita. So they will never be liberated from the bondage of free to action. Okay. People go to many places, holy places, and do many things, but they don't have faith in Krishna. That yes, Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Yes, Krishna has form. They don't have that faith. Oh, Krishna, okay, maybe you people are saying, okay, chalo, no problem. That will not work out. So these people who don't have full faith in Krishna, they will not get free from the material bondage. But an ordinary man, simple man, with firm faith in the eternal injunction of the Lord, whatever Krishna is giving instruction in Bhagavad Gita, if he has full faith, simple person, if he has full faith, even though unable to execute such orders, very important. Krishna's orders are there in Bhagavad Gita, but this person, simple ordinary person, aam aadmi, he is having full faith in the instruction of Krishna, even though unable to execute such orders. He is not able to execute, you know, but he has faith. Okay, becomes liberated from the bondage of the law of karma. He will get free, even though he is not able to perform it properly. But since he has faith in the order of Krishna, he will get free from the material bondage. So just to see, only by having faith he can get free, then if he performs it, what will happen? Okay, so further Prabhupada is saying that in the beginning of Krishna consciousness, in the beginning of Krishna consciousness, one may not fully discharge the injunctions of the Lord, but because one is not resentful of this principle and works sincerely without consideration of defeat and hopelessness, he will surely be promoted to the stage of pure Krishna consciousness. That's why we don't push too much for the new people. That no, no, this rule must be followed. You have to do this only. You have to, first day onwards 16 rounds. First day onwards Ekadasi. No, no. Just try. So preaching means you just try to give them faith, not try to bring them tomorrow onwards on the initiation level, but try to give them that faith in Bhagavad Gita, in Prabhupada instructions, in the process of bhakti. Because if they get that full faith, then gradually what will happen? They will come to pure level, pure Krishna conscious level. Prabhupada is saying there that in the beginning of Krishna consciousness, one may not fully discharge the injunction of the Lord. One may not be able to do everything. Okay, cooking standard, deity worship standard, everything one may not be able to do. But he is having full faith that yes, this thing is good. This thing I must follow. Okay, so he is not having bad feeling, or he is not getting angry. Aray, why these people every time calling me every Sunday? These people don't have any job, simply sitting in the temple calling us every time. We have a lot of things. He's not having that. He's having good faith, but he's having that feeling, okay, anyway, one day I will be able to do that. I want to do, but Prabhuji, somehow I'm not able to do. So much work is there, office work, house work. I'm not able to do, but I want to do it. So he has that faith. Okay, but not able to do in starting level, beginning level, no problem. If that faith continues, then he will develop, he will come to that pure level. Okay, so that is the point here. That's why faith, having faith is very, very important. Okay, Hare Krishna. So that was the point here in this 31st sloka. 32nd we shall do tomorrow. Hare Krishna. Thank you so much. Shri Prabhupada ki jai, Granth Raj Shrimad Bhagavad Gita ki jai. Hare Krishna. If you have any question, you can ask. Anyone from online also, you can ask any question.